Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be reviewing two new sets for the Frozen or the Disney Little Kingdom Snap-ins. These are two Frozen ones. Obviously we got Anna and Elsa, and I'm really excited. I just think these are so cute. I know I've been going a little Frozen crazy lately, but I promise I did get other princesses as well. So first we have Elsa and the throne. And then we have Anna and the bicycle. So I'm gonna go ahead and open these off camera and then we'll take a closer look. First I wanna show you a little bit of the artwork on the back I forgot to show. First, they call them snap-ins because they'll come with little accessories that you can snap in their hair and on their dresses. Also, you can mix and match their outfits, which is pretty cool. Also, I noticed this set. I really want this set. I haven't seen it yet. And I already have this one that I have yet to review with you guys. But this one's really cute. Like, they come with earmuffs and oh my goodness, I'm gonna definitely need that one. And then on the Elsa one, I think that's the same. And then we got this little Frozen Fever Celebration one, which I'm pretty excited to find, if I ever find it. And this one I already have, which I will review with you guys soon. Okay, so first off, let's start off with Elsa. So this is just a really pretty dress. This is just so cute. And this is a snap-in. So, you know, you take this and you put it in the hole in her dress. And this crown, I'm sure, is a snap-in. Yes, it is. See? You just stick that in there. I think that's really cute. And you can change it up. I don't think we got any, oh, we got a little extra flower, but that's about it. I don't think we got any other snap-in pieces for this set. But with these, first of all, I love this updo. She did have this updo in a different playset that I reviewed, and I definitely like the updo. It's just really pretty. I also like her gloves. They're so cute. And their clothes come off, so. And then they have like a little mini dress if you want. She can do splits. She can sit, anything you want her to do. I'm gonna keep her dress off because why not? And then her cape can come off if you would like it to. Gloves don't though, cause they're painted on. But she's so cute, I love her. And I'm just so impressed with the detail as usual. I love it. And then we have the throne that we get with her. Move that up here and she can just sit right on it. The cape, of course, you're gonna have to like take off if you want them to sit really nicely. That's the only issue. Otherwise, it's really great. We have a little scepter so she can hold that like, I am Queen Elsa. And let's see what else we have. We have treats. We have little chocolates, it looks like. They actually look really yummy. So I'm gonna put those right there, I think. Can you move this? Yes, you can move this up and down or just take it off completely. So that's awesome. And then it looks like there's holes here, so you could probably put the scepter in there if you wanted to. Let's see if we can do that. Anyway, and then we have this little piece, which I'm not completely sure what that is. But it's cute and she could hold it. And then we have this, which is a snap-in piece. So we could stick that in her dress, maybe. Can we do that? Maybe. I thought this, oh, it's a little crooked, see? It's a little messed up. That's the only problem with these. Some of these snap-in pieces come in crooked and you can't use them. So that's a bit of a bummer. But this set overall is really cute. And it's really, I love these dolls. They remind me of Polly Pocket, Polly dolls with the rubber clothes. And it just, those were good quality toys, and I really like these. And you can like change these outfits up. If you wanna put like Anna's outfit on Elsa, you could do that. They also, they can stand, but you have to balance them. I don't know. It's just the ones with the big gowns you can get to stand because the gowns help them stand up, but this one's not standing. But, oh well. Let's set her over here. Oops, she's gonna fall. Oh, go on, Elsa. You can do it. All right. And then moving on to Anna. Woo! We have her bicycle. This is so cute so far. First, let's show you this. This is really cute. Oops. We can pop this out. Pop that back in. And this can hold things. She also has this little shake or drink right there that she puts in the cup holder, which I love so much. That is so cute. I just wish it had like a little kickstand or something so it would hold up. Set that there for a second. So we have Anna. First of all, love her hair. Absolutely love her hair. I haven't seen her hair like this yet in any of the ones that I've reviewed. They were all in braids. I also love, 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 love this dress. Let's see what pieces that we got. This crown, of course, is a snap-in. Her head moves all around just like everybody else. Her arms move, and you could take off her clothes if you would like. And let's see, there's a like pretty bow. I'm gonna put that right in there. See, isn't that pretty? And then we have these two extra pieces that we could put in her dress if we can get them there. Come on there. Any day now. Okay, we got one on. Let's see if we can get this one on. Come on then. All right. Looks like this one's a little tougher to get in. But she, this Anna is definitely my favorite. Also, she stands up really well because of her dress. And those are all the pieces that you get with her, which I really like. And of course, you could have her sit on her bike, but I feel like that's gonna be a little difficult with her dress. Maybe if we put her in the mini skirt or even in her undergarments. But look, actually it doesn't work out too bad. And I like how there's handles, or I mean like arms here, so that'll help hold her up. This snap-in does not wanna stay in. But look, she's staying in by herself, which is really awesome. So that is so cute. I love these little play sets. These are my favorite thing in the whole world. But that's it. That's it. I love these. I love these so much. I love this hairdo that she has. I love both of their hair. I mean, obviously, look at her little look on her face, too. And, like, her freckles. They're just so detailed. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up if you want to see more of the Disney Little Kingdom snap-in sets, because I have plenty that I need to review still, and I will definitely purchase more if I see them in the store. I love these. Make sure you comment down below which one of these was your favorite. I mean, honestly, I don't know if I could pick, but I don't know. I think I might go with Anna's set as my favorite just because of her hair and her dress. Her dress is just so pretty, and like she gets a little chest that opens up. But oh my gosh, I love Elsa and her little chocolates, and oops, I just knocked Elsa over. But these are just both so cute, and I can't even take it. Thank you guys again so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!